Miami, AP. The final horn sounded on the first Miami Heat home game of the season, and Dion Waiters walked toward midcourt with his hands held high over his head. He was celebrating and relieved. Goran Dragic scored 23 points, Waiters added 19, and the Heat needed to scramble down the stretch to hold off the Indiana Pacers 112-108 on Saturday night. The Heat led by as many as 21, before seeing nearly all of that disappear in the final minutes. "If you win by one, you got the win, and that's all that matters," Waiters said. "We shouldn't have put ourselves in that situation." James Johnson scored 14 points, including a pair of big free throws in the final seconds, and Kelly Olynyk added 13 for the Heat. Josh Richardson added 12 for Miami. Victor Oladipo scored 28 points for Indiana, which got 18 from Domantas Sabonis and 14 from Thaddeus Young and Al Jefferson. The Pacers were outscored 37-19 in the second quarter to get into trouble, and nearly pulled off a comeback by outscoring Miami 32-21 in the fourth.